really quick video trying to replace this drive on this Acer. It seemed stuck. I thought they stuck it down with glue, but they haven't. The fact that there's no screws in place is because the screws are on the back plate. You just put a pry tool in and then slowly push. I've already taken it out and it will eventually pop out. That's it, putting one of these in. I know these are slow SSDs, but they're cheap. That's it.